Good morning, America. Good morning.
You're Captain America, you're not.
Good morning, John Captain, Captain America.
Be yourself. Yeah. They're gonna love you.
John Walker, first person in American history to receive 3 Medals of Honor, ran RS-1 missions in counterterrorism and hostage rescue. The government did a study of your body at MIT, and you tested off the charts in every measurable category.
Your new Captain America, who embodies America's greatest values.
I'm just trying to be the best Captain America I can be. That's it.
Just because you carry that shield, it doesn't mean you're Captain America.
We both know that the things that we had to do in Afghanistan, we awarded those medals, felt a long way from being right. Being capped, the first time I've had the chance to do something that actually feels right.
Time to go to work.
Let's move.
Don't give him a second to delete, shred, or breathe.
Do you know who I am?
Yes, I do, and I don't care.
I've been a captain before, obviously, but this is different. This is all really easy for you, isn't it? All that serum running through your veins.
Looking strong, John.
If you had the chance to take the serum, would you do it? You wouldn't be worried about how it might change you?
Desire to become a superhuman cannot be separated from supremacist ideals. Anyone with that serum is inherently on that path.
Fight!
Charlie Morgenthau, you're under arrest.
Power just makes a person.
It wasn't me!
More themselves, right?
You are hereby stripped of your title and authority as Captain America, effective immediately.
They just do not know what it takes to be Captain America.
You made a mistake.
I understand that! I understand that!
You gotta give me the shield, man.
It's mine.
You built me, Senator. I am Captain America.
I lived my life by your mandates. I dedicated my life to your mandates. I only ever did what you asked of me, what you told me to be and trained me to do, and I did it. And I did it well.
Let's finish this.
Things are about to get weird. When they do, we're not gonna need a Captain America. We're gonna need a U.S. agent.